Before we can plunge ahead into the unknown that is 2022, we must first remember everything that happened back in 2021, the triumphs, the heartbreaks, the moments that made you cheer, the moments that made you cry. We've got them all. One final look at an insane year in Hawaii sports history.
This year in Hawaii sports featured everything. Just like every year, of course, there were championships. Games won, history made. And upsets of a different caliber. But most importantly, Hawaii players making big plays on the biggest of stages. And as much as this year was about winning, it was also about loss. About losing one legend who changed lives on the field and another who changed lives off of it. Another year of COVID-19 shutting down games and shutting out fans. And a year of controversy for the UH football team. A roller coaster season filled with the highest of highs.
I came in with
and the lowest of lows.
I really wish I could have another game with them, but it is what it is.
But this year was also about redemption. Coming back from unspeakable odds and finding a way to succeed. 2021 was a year of pushing yourself to the limit. A year of making everyone stop and stare. A year of showing the world what Hawaii's all about. It was a year to say goodbye. One last ride into the sunset. 2021, a year Hawaii sports fans will never forget.